Training. I'm here with little Benny. He's an 11-month-old Nova Scotia duck tolling retriever, and he just joined our board and train program. So Benny comes to us with complaints from the owner about pulling on the leash, picking things up off the ground, whining for attention, and only doing simple obedience commands when there's something in it for him, like a treat or a toy. So we're going to see what he knows now, and then we're going to go from there. Benny, Tom?
Good.
But he's super outgoing, super energetic, and we're just going to try to hone in those skills the next 2 weeks. So make sure you check back with us and see how Benny does.
Yeah. was just researching online and found your guys' videos on YouTube and watched them relentlessly.
Yeah, definitely updates every morning, pretty much every morning, afternoon, and evening. We're getting videos, texts, updates on how Benny was doing, and really cool video edits as well, which we appreciated. So definitely felt very updated throughout the whole process. He's a different dog.
It was amazing. We are so excited. We can like really trust him in like a city environment where we live. I can't even believe it.
Absolutely, 100%.
Yes, 100%.
Essential for everything.